Good evening, I'm Mike Miller. The latest handgun used to shoot a Milwaukee police officer was purchased from an embattled local gun store already targeted by police. 12 News' Nick Bohr talked to police chief Ed Flynn today. Nick, the chief was not surprised.
Hardly, Mike. In fact, the man charged with shooting that police officer in the arm on Wednesday is being held in the jail here. As local leaders say, the source of this gun is more ammunition for change.
As officers were serving a search warrant Wednesday looking for guns, they were fired on. 44-year-old officer James Jekanowski was hit in the arm. 22-year-old London Stewart is accused of pulling the trigger, charged with recklessly endangering safety, reckless injury, and being a felon in possession of a firearm. A trace of that gun now shows it was purchased at West Milwaukee's Badger Guns, a store already targeted by Milwaukee police.
Sadly, we weren't surprised. You know, in 21 months, six Milwaukee officers have been shot in the line of duty protecting this community, and every single weapon was secured at Badger Guns. This hasn't happened anywhere else. That's how reckless this store is.
Days after he was at the scene of the shooting, Chief Flynn is in Denver for an international chiefs conference where he's explaining to other chiefs how police are targeting Badger Guns, which he says is the source of a third of the guns used in Milwaukee crimes.
We use a variety of lawful reasons to stop the cars and to do a cursory investigation to ascertain whether or not a firearm has just been bought and turned out over to a felon. And we're finding out that this is not an infrequent occurrence there.
Flynn calls the operation a success, revealing it has led to 12 arrests so far, recovering a dozen guns.
The behaviors at Badger Gun Store may not be technically illegal at this point, but they're immoral. And we think somebody who is in the business of selling firearms has a moral obligation to the community to do so responsibly and to take common sense precautions to make sure that their firearms do not end up in the hands of active, violent criminals.
And 12 News has often and quite frequently last week even sought comment from Badger Guns, but each time we have been turned down. The chief, mayor, and district attorney are calling for new laws to crack down on straw purchases, those so-called purchases in which someone goes in and buys a gun legally but then turns around and sells it or gives it to someone who should not have it. Reporting live at the jail, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
Thanks.